News at this hour, two people are dead after a rollover crash near Ann Arbor.
It happened this afternoon on North US 23 near Plymouth Road. Police say an SUV was heading south when it crossed in the median and struck a semi truck. Two people in that SUV died from the crash. No word on the condition of the semi truck driver. Both directions of US 23 will be closed for a few hours as police investigate. Traffic is being directed off at Geddes Road.